More light flickering. Will there be a light source this time? Oh. Nice. Orc's blood. Cactus. Holy tome and a talisman. And I'm gonna leave the iron sword. Not necessary. I got down over there. Oh. Are these sarcophagi? Or are they just coffins propped up against the wall? I think the latter. An icon. Kind of tempted to stop sneaking around because there's not much down here. Alright, so while I've been to the right, I've been to the left. I think we want to go around and go down, right? Been down here? Or I have. Oh, I have. But I haven't been around the corner. Yeah, I've been to the right. Not to the left, really. Okay. Been this way? Yes. Yes, I have. Okay. Oh, I haven't been. Wait, behind me. Behind me is where it goes down, but I couldn't tell from the map. Right, okay. That amulet will work again. If not, that's sad, because that's a one-use amulet. It's not worth going through all that stuff to get something you can only use once, right? Oh. More floating loot. Oh, water. You get to see the improved aquatic textures. Another scarab. Spirit of the water? Oh, I guess so. You're carrying too much to stay afloat? Can I still get up? I mean, that's fine. I want to go down in. Ah! Slaughterfish, huh? Thank you. Is there a zombie down here? Well, I guess it's possible. Huh! As the zombie falls, it groans a strangely human word, letter. Arrows, dwarven boards, oh. I'm gonna drop the, thing here. Here. You take that, zombie. I'll take the brazier. And the dwarven broadsword, and... Dear Persephone, I know it is you and not that swine Donorian Woodston who will claim this artifact. He is not worthy of it, and will be killed by my men soon. Right, this is the same letter as was given. This makes more sense, because the other time it was a Lady Bridwell. He was saying he is not worthy of it. However, you are worthy. There's a blackness on your soul that I sense. Yes, you are worthy. The necromancers need your help. For many years we have desired more power over Daggerfall. With your help, we can get that power. The Belladossa Coven we have started... In the Belladossa Coven, we have started a secret operation with the intent of conquering Daggerfall. The witches support us, as do several high-ranking mages. Go to the Belladossa Coven and meet with me. I will have information for you. Good luck, and may Sanguine watch over your work. The King of Worms... Unfortunately, it's talking about Sanguine again. So, I don't go any faster. And so it's probably going to be the Sanguine Rose again, I think. I don't know if I should bother even going there. Mummy wrappings and a root bulb. Religious item. And there's nothing in these. I gotta go, I don't know. How long my water breathing will last. But at least, even after it runs out, I still have some time. Yeah, we're good. It's not like it runs out and you immediately drown. Whoa. Oh, I'm casting water breathing. Pfft. Duh. Well, I still haven't gone to the right. Oh, look at that. I like the way it looks with the water. Oh, well, the right is nothing. Bloop, 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 bloop. So he still didn't say whether or not it's the Sanguine Rose. Yeah. I could go through another dungeon. I haven't gone this way. If I could find my way up there. This is pretty complicated. Oh, that's just the iron short sword. Where does this go? It's obscured by the rest. Way? Good. Does it go up? As long as we go up, we're getting closer. Probably. This goes around. Just looking for the next way up here. That goes, that ends in a room. Wait, have I been? Yeah, I've been that way. Oh, here, I think. Is it this way? Yeah, if we go around, I think. There's stairs here. Just gonna look around, because I never really looked through all this stuff. There might be a loot sitting around here. Alright. At that end? Yeah. Oops. That's not my map. Oh, there's a way up there, and I haven't gone up that way. Cool. That's why I stopped, and when, instead of going up, I decided to go down. So hopefully let's meet up with near the entrance or something. Or it could just be a single room dead end. Yep, it's a single dead end room. My water breathing is still on. Wow. I guess I don't have to worry about it running out. That's, I made that spell. That's a dead end. That. So we pretty much. That. So we have to go forward, left. Not in there. I think I'm going this way. Well, then I'm going down. Is this back to where we fought the skeleton? I think so, yeah. And then from here, we came from this way. Yeah. Just take a peek. Yeah, I've been all over there. Okay. Entrance is right here, yes. Okay, good. Yes, let's access the wagon. Oh, I took that off when I switched to my bow by mistake. Coming. I think I'm gonna go back to Daggerfall. I need to fix my stuff up. I practice some evocation, right? I'm not doing that. I'm just gonna... Oh, you could see the entrance here to the... That's funny. I guess you have to be really close just to see it. Like, in that circle. To the kingdom of Daggerfall. Swimming, dodging, and short blade. Nice. Thief just died. Short blade, 63%. Swimming, 8%. Great at that. 27% dodging. Oh, here we go. You become aware of a struggle nearby pertaining to a rare sight. An Argonian has met with a strident racist. Suffer, cold blood. Daggerfall isn't for you. The aggressor clearly has the upper hand and shows no sign of stopping. Will you intervene to stop the attack? Yes. You shout for the fight to stop, but only attract it toward yourself. The rogue was in no mood for an interruption. You're the rogue, I take it. I'm in no mood for racists. The adversary is dead. The Argonian can barely speak, but beckons for you to come closer. Nearby spectators begin to apply bandages to her wounds. She croaks to you with labored breaths. Our people are not welcome here. Why must we suffer this violence? I beg you, take this before the guard comes. I cannot be found with it. She hands you a small bag before relenting to the villager's grasp, carrying her away to an inn to recuperate from her wounds. Hopefully I can be found with it? Indulset? What's that? It's worth 5 gold. Rogue died. Deep just died. Steel flail, yellow rose, steel die katana. Chain other arm. Okay then. I don't know what indulcet is. Now I want to find out what that means. Oh, Salium. Indulcet. If I'm really even saying that right. I spelled it wrong. I spelled it wrong again. Thank you. What is it? Oh, I found it on the Elder Scrolls wiki. An item that can be found during quests. Doesn't say anything else. Latin. Third person singular present active subjunctive of indulso? What the hell is that? Undulcavi? What? Undul. Present infinitive undulcare? Kari? Perfect active indul. First conjugation. Sweeten. Oh, it means sweeten. So, I guess it's a sweet? It gave me a sweet? Why can't it be found with it? Maybe it's drugs. Argonian drugs for sale. Come one, come all. Except guards. You guys can stay away. Armorer. Armorer. Smithy. Theoden Smithy. Alright. Gotta get my weapon fixed. And then I think we're going back to the main quest. I might have gone too far north, I don't know. Nice. I don't remember the buildings looking like quite like this. That's a good detail. This is a good update. Or a good series of updates. Except I'm tripping over things that don't exist. The odd bijouterie. Alright, where am I? I need to go there. Oh, a few more. I'm actually good on track here. Pardon me. Coming through. Right behind this building, it's probably this here. Yes. Alright. I have to hang around here a little bit. Or maybe these people open up earlier. No, they both open up at 9. Yeah. Loitering complete. Incense and soft music. It is soft music compared to the normal theme. Alright, fix this. Well, even the silver buckler is worn. Wait, wait. Thank you. Now I will sell things to you as well. Keeping those, at least for now. The elven? Oh, dwarven, wait. No, I want to keep the elven and sell the dwarven. That's to... Where'd the elven go? Towards the bottom? Oh yeah, I guess so. Elven Wakizashi. 2 to 11 damage. Yeah, let's keep the Wakizashi then. Elven Flail. Steel Cursing Dagger. Oh! Paralysis. I'm gonna sell this though. Because when I strike, I'm never gonna use this to strike, it's just regular steel. Oh. Select. Thank you, my good man. This iron and steel stuff. Same. Okadok. Tavern to the southeast. Is it this? Is it this? Whoa. The dwarf and priest. Oh, that song sounds familiar. Hello, Theater Stare. You're the proprietor, I trust? I like a room. Yes. Got a tapestry. Nice. I'll tell you, it just looks a lot more vibrant to me since the new update. You poor lady, you just walk around with this stuff on your shoulders like that. Oh, this isn't the bedroom. Or a bedroom. That goes out. There's this. Hi. Oh, nice. I've seen it before, actually. I still like it. Alright, there's no bed up here. You guys have a confusing way about your place here. What's a different way? Oh, there is a bed here. Okay. Running improved. Because I do run away from monsters, most likely, most of the time. Ooh. Huh. That's funny. There's like this courtyard. Oops. Ouch. I gotta get out of here. I do. I'm in Daggerfall, I just realized. The undead are gonna be out. Alright. So we're leaving to go here. Back to the main quest. Concern for Nulfaga. Obkai, whatever. The Queen of Daggerfall has asked me to check on the condition of her grandmother-in-law, Nulfaga. I am to go to Nulfaga's castle, She Dungeon of Rothgaria, and talk to her to see if she is well. I have to report her condition to Obki and get my reward. Good, because we have to get the hell out of here soon. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.